Welcome back to another banger. If you want to become a laser god, you need to watch this video. And I'll keep it simple for you. These are the best ALC settings for any controller player. I've been using ALC settings for a while now. And I can tell you right now, I definitely made the right decision, right? Because these ALC settings, they literally help you improve on your own aim to the point where it's like no recoil. So stay tuned because I'll showcase my ALC settings that gave me no recoil, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna go through some of my settings, including the ALC settings, so you can see what I'm working with and so I don't leave anything out, you know what I'm saying? And I'll just give you the full in-depth, you know what I'm saying, of how I like my settings and what gives me no recoil, you know what I'm saying? So here it is. So firstly, I'm gonna go over my gameplay settings. Interact prompt style, just keep that off. I like to keep it off because it just puts too much information on the screen when you're like hovering over a weapon or something. So I just don't like it on. Button hints, you could turn that off because it just gives you hints about, you know, different stuff. And then you can just copy everything, turn stuff off. I keep auto sprint on because, you know what I'm saying, I don't like pressing a button to run. I just like running. Jetpack control, I put it on toggle because when I play Valkyrie, who wants to hold it? Taking damage during the crafting menu or death box, turn it off. Well, I like it off because what if I'm shield switching? If they shoot me, then I can't switch my shield, so I just keep that off. Other than that, you could just copy my settings, like I said, just turn stuff on, turn stuff off. See what works for you, but this is what works for me. Now the colorblind mode is very important. I have it on Tritonphobia because, you know what I'm saying, I just like how it looks. As you can see from this gameplay, I'm gonna show you real quick. Yeah, that's how I like my colorblind, but you could adjust this to whatever you want. Anyway, you just copy these, turn all this stuff, just copy them, subtitles normal, stuff like that. Stick layout, I keep it on default, obviously, you know what I'm saying? I just like the regular layout. Interact reload button, I put it on tap and reuse to reload. Crouch button toggle, aim button hold, because like I just don't like toggling my aim button. I use the ninja button layout because it allows me to emulate PC players in like movement. And also I'm gonna be making a movement tutorial with the ninja controller preset, because like it will just boost your game. Like, it will just boost you. You'll instantly improve, basically, when you, like, get used to the ninja style. And basically, you can have the movement of a PC player and have the aim of a controller player. So, stay tuned for that, I guess. Be on the lookout. Also, like, ninja, it's just very different. Gives you, like, a wider variety of options. Because the way you can place your fingers with the jump button and crouch button at the top of your controller, you can basically, you can just recreate the movement of a PC player if you get really good at it. Like, you could crouch, you could do a lot of stuff. You could strafe while crouching rapidly. And you would just be able to win way more fights just having good movement. So I chose ninja. Instead of default with the, like, jump button as X, I put my ping as X, you know what I'm saying? Because it's like, I don't want my movement, I want my fingers to always be accessible to my movement options, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to move my thumb all the way down to X every single time I want to jump. So that's that. Crouch button, talk, I already told you all that. Aim button, hold. Survival button, you could keep it on or off, it doesn't matter. L2 or R2 button dead zones, I keep it on none. All right, let's go down and just copy everything else. Obviously my ALC settings, I can't really adjust my movement and aiming, like my regular sensitivities. But I do have a video for regular sensitivity. Alright, dead zone, I keep it on 5% because like my controller has a little bit of controller drift. So, yeah. And then my outer threshold, I just keep it on 1. Or you can just put it on 0, honestly. Responses curve, I put it on 2, you know. Or you could, you know, you have to keep it on 2. You could put it like on 5, you know what I'm saying? 5 or 2, it varies. Depends on what you want. But I like 2 because I like that little flitchy, that twitching kind of look, so I could like do a lot more flick shots. I could like flick very fast on 2, but you could do it on 5 if you want like that smooth. Yaw speed, put on 423, because I like moving. It's way, like, you need to move left and right more than you move up and down. So that's why people put it on a little bit lower than half of the yaw speed. Pitch speed, 202, here, you know. Turning, extra yaw, I put it on 10, like a little bit, because, you know what I'm saying, I want to emulate that PC kind of thing. And then copy all that, 000. ADS yaw, I put it on 180. ADS pitch, this is like aiming, by the way. Put it on 65, because, like, when you're aiming, you don't want to go up and down too much, you know what I'm saying? You want to go left and right a little bit more. So yeah, that's that. Target, yeah, just copy all that, 000, because those are just extras. You can change, mess around with it, but nah. Target compensation on, melee target compensation on, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know, that's the benefits of a controller player. You get aim assist. Target compensation style on default, because PC is just kind of weird, you know what I'm saying? It's just a little bit weird. So yeah, that's my ALC settings. Brightness, I keep it on medium, because if it's too bright, then it's like the colors are just fade away. So keep it on medium. Field of view, you could change it from 100 and up. I don't like going down from 100, so that's up to you. FOV enable scaling, that's for like octane and stuff. But I like to keep it on disabled because I don't like my thing zooming in. I copy all these, you know what I'm saying? I turn my lobby music and my music off because I just hate listening to, I just hate hearing the game music, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, that's the overview of my settings. So I hope you enjoy, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, this banger is over. But make sure to subscribe because I'm trying to hit 10k by the end of 2021. So if you want to see me shine, you know what I'm saying, hit the sub button because it's not going to hurt you. It's not going to hurt me. So do it because it's free. Hey, bars, hold on. But yeah, hit that sub button. We're hitting 10k by end of 2021. Play outro. She bad as a bitch, but look better in purse. That Glock finna fuck him, now he not a verse. Bitch, I finna cross a nigga, Kyrie Irving. I'm sliming these niggas, don't care, I'm purse. And that boy try to slide a young Christian, won't work. I'ma slide to the telly and fuck on a thought. And that boy try to run and I pull out a shotty. I got a white plug in that nigga named Johnny. My chopper slutty, it's gon' fuck.